Temperance by Maggie Moon and Olivia Lawrence. Temperance was a significant reform in history because it changed America's society permanently. The Temperance Society proved that women could be an important part of the government alongside men, and it also stressed the concept of individual choice. Additionally, alcoholism was a major problem in the early 1800s, and the Temperance Society helped to lessen that, which improved the health and social lives of many people and helped the economy.
To begin with, consuming copious amounts of alcohol was a common aspect of the American life in the early 1800s. Alcohol was very easily obtained, and there were grog shops on nearly every corner. However, this worsened the lives of many American citizens. Heavy drinking devastated wage earners who couldn't afford to pay for their addiction. The dependency on alcohol led many people to physical violence and also caused an increase in unemployment, which drastically hurt the economy. Alcoholism also affected the social elite. For example, alcoholism killed Daniel Tompkins, who was vice president under James Monroe. Heavy drinking also ruined Henry Clay's chance at being president.
For these reasons, the temperance movement began in the 19th century. The American Temperance Society, run by evangelical Protestants, was created to curb the consumption of alcohol. The society had 2,000 chapters and more than 200,000 members, a majority of whom were women. Mainly, women were involved in this society because they had to face the consequences of their husbands drinking and the effect it had on their children. The Temperance Society used revivalist methods such as group confession and prayer, using women as spiritual guides and sudden emotional conversion. The society was a success as the annual consumption of spirits dropped dramatically. Evangelical reformers celebrated religion as a key to moral improvement.
The temperance movement proved to be important to history. This movement was one of the reforms in the 19th century that led to the Second Great Awakening, which stressed the importance of individual choice through religion. Taking the temperance pledge was something a person did to make themselves a better human being and drew attention to individual choice and responsibility. During the temperance movement, this mindset had an effect on laws that were passed afterwards. The Temperance Society was one of the first reform organizations that let women join alongside men. This led women joining more of men's societies and beginning to form their own.
In conclusion, temperance was a very important part of history because it improved America's society and economy. The formation of the Temperance Society proved that women can have important voices in government along with men. The temperance movement also stressed the importance of self-control and individual choice. Lastly, temperance helped solve the growing problems of alcoholism in the 19th century.
Question 1. Answer. Question 2. Answer. Question 3. Answer.